Here is part one of my dresser makeover. This dresser was actually missing both of the feet, but I found one foot in the drawer, so I decided to use my hot glue gun hack. I do have a short on that if you want to watch it. I fill them with Bondo, and then once they are dry, I take them out and I shape them with my sander. I reattached this one with some wood glue, and then I reattached the mold I made with Bondo to the dresser. Pretty impressed. Then I sanded down the top. I had a huge Bondo repair, and once I got this all sanded down to bare wood, I'm priming it with Zin's Urban Shellac for bleed through, and I'm painting this dresser with the sweetest pastel yellow. Stay tuned for part two.